Hey everyone, I've got some exciting news. The team at Medit has kindly sent me the first Medit i700 wireless scanner in Australasia and one of the first units in the world to beta test over the past few months. Yes, you heard that right. A wireless Medit scanner. There have been whispers of this coming onto the market for some time, and the rumors are true. I'm Dr. Ahmad Al-Hassiny from the Institute of Digital Dentistry, and I'm super excited to share with you this scanner unboxing video. The release of the Medit i700 wireless makes it the third wireless scanner on the market. The first wireless scanner was the release of the three-shaped Trios 4 in 2019. And since then, the CS3800 by Carestream Dental. Now we have the Medit i700 wireless. The concept of wireless scanning is interesting, and it improves ergonomics significantly. It also means no more issues with wires breaking, getting damaged, or losing connections over time. We will be unboxing the i700 wireless for the first time in this video. By the time you see this video, I would have already tested the scanner extensively. I will also release another video about my experience with the wireless technology, as I know many of you will be curious about how it performs and if it's just as good as a normal wired i700. Before we get started, as you can see on the box, the Medit i700 wireless scanner comes with a battery pack. This scanner is slightly more expensive than the normal Medit i700 at $21,900. The question will be, is it worth the extra $2,000? Let's open the box and see what we can find. Now, for those of you who have seen our other Medit unboxing videos, you know these are quite tightly packaged boxes. So let me get everything on the desk here and we can go through. The Medit i700 wireless comes with two boxes, the scanner box and the accessory kit. And obviously somewhere in here, we expect to see the battery pack and the wireless Medit i700. So let's get this packaging off. If you guys have seen my previous unboxing videos, you know these are pretty tightly put on. The same presentation so far as the Medit i700. We have the scanner and the quote by Medit about scanning reimagined. And again, just a really high quality presentation here of the scanner. Now, when I take off the Medit i700 wireless, instantly what you're gonna look for is the back of the scanner. And what you notice straight away is that there's this big hole, obviously where a battery pack fits. And this is different to the normal i700, which had the USB-C power delivery cable that would fit in here. So that's where the battery pack goes. Now we have to go hunting for where the battery packs are. I'll take this off. Now, on the inside of this box, these accessories look a whole lot different. Obviously, it looks like we've got the battery packs, a power station. So we'll start opening some of these. This looks like the battery packs, and yes, they are. So these are the battery packs that come with the Medit i700 wireless. And as you can see, three battery packs come with the scanner. Now, a couple of interesting things about these batteries. What I'm told by the company is that each battery will last 1 hour of use. To charge a battery fully from 0 to 100% takes about 1.5 hours. However, you can charge all three simultaneously with the charging station. And if you charge all three simultaneously, you can charge them all in about 3.5 hours. So this is the battery pack. Let's see how it fits. At the back of the scanner, you can see the connection here. And it just slides on. Nice tight fit. This is not gonna go anywhere and you have to pull quite hard to take it off. So that's the Medit i700 wireless with the battery pack attached. And let's see what else we can find. Once again, four scanning heads, just like the i700 wired version. Now, if I take this off, and so this is the scanning head. As you can see, the cap comes off. And again, just like the Medit i700. a reversible scanning head, and really the focus is all about the power delivery. What else can we find here? This is the charging station. As you can see, it fits three batteries, and they will fit in just like that and connected to the power socket. So let's go hunt for those cables. This looks like your connection hub. So obviously the wireless scanner, although it's not wired directly to your computer, you still need some form of connection to your computer and your Medit Link software. So this is the hub that's going to be connected through USB-C to your computer, and this will sit on your desk or your cart, enabling this to communicate with the hub, and you can scan wirelessly. Now, let's open this up. Here we have the practice model, just like the i700, the wrist strap, and a neat little Medit USB, which I assume has the Medit Link software. One really interesting thing about the Medit i700 wireless is the addition of this. Now, this caught me by surprise. And what this is on the Medit i700 wireless, you'll see this little rubber tab at the base of the scanner. If I take this off, you'll see that the screw here can attach to the base of the scanner. And now you have a Medit i700 that also has a handle. So it's not only wireless, but it reminds me of the old Trios 3 scanners. And these handles have been, you know, quite popular, and a lot of people have actually asked for them. I'm quite surprised Medit has introduced this with the scanner, and it's quite a neat ergonomic tool, really. I'm going to refrain from making any James Bond jokes, but there you go. You got the Medit i700 on a handle here. And that really summarizes the wireless aspect. I will open up the accessory box and see if there's anything different there. But one question that may come up, because anyone who has a laptop or a cell phone, basically everyone watching, is aware that batteries don't last forever. Over time, they do degrade and you do have to replace them. Now, what the company says is that each battery pack costs $260. So as I mentioned before, you get three battery packs with the scanner. Each battery pack lasts, the company says, 1 hour long. We'll be testing that. And to charge them is 1.5 hours each. Or if you want to charge all three simultaneously, it's 3.5 hours. One thing that's missing here in this initial box, you may be wondering, so what happens if all the battery packs die? What am I going to do? Does my scanner not work? And I bet in the accessory kit, what we're going to find is a dummy battery that can be wired directly to your computer. So let's open the accessory kit and we'll go hunting for that. And this sort of dummy battery pack that actually converts the scanner into a wired scanner is very common in all wireless scanners. Let's open this. All right. So what do we see here? This is obviously going to be all the cabling that's going to connect the battery charger. It's going to connect the data hub here. And we'll find all these things here. First things first, we got a few cables. And just like I guessed, there's the dummy battery. There's a USB-C cable. This would go here. And this goes into your computer. Another USB-C. Let's open this. This is what I was referring as your dummy battery pack. You can see it looks like the battery pack, but it connects directly to, it looks like some sort of hub that will connect to your computer, but this will fit in like this. And this will enable you to connect the Medit i700 wireless directly to your computer. Let's keep going with the unboxing. Calibration tool, exactly the same as the i700. wall mount. Put that aside. Desktop cradle. Quite a funny thing is that you can't actually use the desktop cradle if you have the handle there. Thankfully, Medit have made this quite easy to put on and remove. So you just unscrew this at the base of the scanner and you can place your i700 wireless on the desk. Let's see what else is in here. All right, so these are your power cables. Now, without opening all of these, they both look the same. So I'm assuming this is where you're gonna find all the interlinking things. Yep, these are your adapters. So this would connect to your battery charger, and this is how you're going to be charging these batteries. It's got a simple 12 volt connection there, and this would connect to your data hub. So that's basically everything. So if your battery pack dies, where the Medit i700 wireless actually attaches is to your battery charger right there. And so that's how you would run the scanner as a wired scanner on the off chance that you don't have any backup batteries, or that, you know, you have a particularly busy day, you forget to charge them up and you burn through all of them. This is quite a lot of extra things for $2,000 more than the original price of the Medit i700. And I'm pretty blown away that Medit have introduced a wireless scanner to the market, as previously it was seen as very niche, but obviously the company thinks that this is going to be an important development in the intraoral scanner market. One added thing I was really surprised by was the handle, which is quite a neat feature. And actually what's dawned upon me here is what I mentioned before, is that you have to take the handle off if you wanted to have the scanner on the desktop cradle. Well, actually, it fits both ways. So Medit have obviously thought of almost everything. You could have it like this, pick it up, get ready to scan. And if you take this battery pack off and get a new one, this is quite an ergonomic scanner. Again, you don't need to worry about any wires breaking. You don't need to worry about the classic thing of them bending, replacing the USB-C power delivery cord. It seems like the future of intraoral scanners may be wireless. So that's what comes with the wireless Medit i700. We are excited to test this scanner over the next few months. And as I mentioned, we'll be releasing our experiences and completing a comprehensive review of this scanner soon. To keep up to date with everything digital dentistry, check out our website at instituteofdigitaldentistry.com.